swimming in the water up against the tide, trying to be immortalized until the end of time, taking what is rightfully mine, cause as much as we hate the fame, in the end we are trying to shine. At the brink of destruction, at the end of the cliff, jump up into the water, wondering if I be missed. As the cold water hits, I clench my fist with my eyes closed, can't see shit as I sink into nothingness. Light flashing before me in my head, saying fuck this shit. I ain't ready to die, realizing my potential as I open my eyes. Sink or swim, so I choose to swim up with such might as I see the moonlight. Finally reach the top, catch my breath, submerge like a submarine. And so obscene to me how the jealous ones still envy. Simply persona of a wimpy individual with no principles, hating on this, it can get with critical ridicule. Any doubter into a believer, permanently turn you into a griever. Criminal with innocent, it's the same end result. Just a bunch of angry inhabitants, bitter from the wounds filled with salt, with the thought of change, but what is now vain? So we gonna do what we gonna do to get some change, yet they still have the nerve to complain. Like the brightest day, resurrect as the king of the ocean, swimming, never sinking, even in Atlantis, lyrically boasting.
Lyrically boasting. If you don't know how to swim, then you better learn quick. No time to test the water, just hop in and take a dip. Either adapt and survive, but die with the primitive. All evolve through the struggle so that my children can live. I'm just a turtle, trying to get to the sea. Picked up by a seagull, I stabbed him with his own beak. Then I fell deep into the water, here comes a shark slaughter. Watch me school fish from this altar, and I begin to grow fins like natural selection and evolution. And adapt like we did to LA pollution, but I'm stuck in the cesspool's revolution. Stuck in a cycle without a solution, like trying to do math without substitution. But I subtract the prostitution of MCs and the illusions that they're shooting on their video sets. Ready, get set, flow, rip through fishing nets like Nemo. See more evil because I sink deeper and deeper to my lethal thoughts, but they're all I got. Ask the holy mother and the pops, who drops the best tracks? Don't say Asian slaves from way back are the runners up to the number one gunners that hit your gut with high caliber slugs, Excalibur and black gloves. And if you're looking for the homie Rush, you can find him rolling blunts for Poseidon with the brown flag right beside him.
One for the cipher, two for the writers, three for the pilots, and four for the fighters. Igniters to be inspired, spread the word like wildfires, keep rotating like for tires. Sink, swim, or float, I'd survive without a boat. To put me up against the ropes doesn't mean I lose a hope. What don't kill me only makes me grow. So catch me doing the backstroke as I take the perilous plunge. Soak the water like a sponge, local water fills my lungs. Then my brain goes numb, but I rise like the sun, like the answer of equations. No more knowledge than these Asians who can rise to these occasions, nor these water elevations. My thoughts are like inflation, wouldn't drown to save the nation. Be the one to save salvation, fuck the cold invasion. I'm forever flaming like the Fire Nation. Occupation blazing, watch the tides with hella patience, patience, patience.
And I'm always feeling submerged to rise. I no longer bother, no longer pray to the Holy Son, the Mother or the Father. My religion's a goner, but my faith just gets stronger. Sink or swim, I chose to swim under the water where the dogs don't bark. To swim with ferocious sharks in the ocean's deepest regions where the weather's always dark. No light, but life thrives with vibes. I write rhymes that ignite even the darkest night with an unlimited supply that revives. So who's next to get resurrected by this lyrically impressive impression? Listen to my confessions on this mic session. Have certain doubts in my life, but my skills on the mic have never been questioned, because I rationalize. See, I'm a realist, but seem surrealist, cause what I try to achieve is beyond your potential. My wordplay on instrumentals gets your mentals twisted like a pretzel from Wetzel's, and these mentals still unable to grasp. Parable poetry I blast with vast potency, focusing on life's tasks. It is sitting on my ass and watching it pass like a window shopper walking by the glass with fantasies of vast spending, sinking deeper into life's quicksand with no one to lend a hand. Like kicking someone down is now the law of the land, planned by the man to keep us blind like bats, down and permanently damned. That's why I stay submerged to rise. I no longer bother, I adapt, they got stronger when I live under the water. Water, 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 water.